Hi guys, Daffy Love here. My medicine isn't working for some of those that don't know. I have insomnia, so I have to take medicine to go to sleep. It's literally been a 6 hours since I took my medicine. Usually it works in 2 hours, so I don't know what's up with that, but something's wrong with that. I don't have my glasses on and it's dark in here. All I have is the screen reflecting on my face, so the only line I really have, there's a radio in the background. Gosh, my nose is strangely running right now. I'm saying too much. I just can't sleep. But it's a real reason why. So I can't sleep. It's 1:31 a.m. If you can't see right there, in the far right there, this is the time. Pretty early. And I'm supposed to be awake by 6 or 7, somewhere between those two, to get ready for school. For some reason it's starting to lag and not show my voice very well. My gosh, my shoulder itches so much. Anyway, the real reason why I came here was because I wanted to say something. Gosh, how do I say this? Okay, okay, just 1 second. Okay, down to your deep breath and say this. Okay. Dear Malachi, I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it, but dear Malachi, I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me. You gave me courage to talk to someone. You gave me courage to go up to somebody and actually talk to them. And I know that you're really depressed right now. I just wanted to say that I'm always here for you. I'll never leave your side. And every time I think about you, I just can't help but smile. You just made me so happy. I'm literally fighting tears right now. You made me the happiest girl on this earth right now. I just wanted to say, you help me a lot, and you don't realize that, and I know you don't realize that, because in the role play, I pretended to be someone, but the person I pretend to be is almost an exact replica of who I am. I'm not depressed, though. I do have ADD, OCD, and a few other issues, but I just want to say thank you so much for being there, for me being by my side, and sorry guys. Nose is just so runny. I don't know why. Anyway, okay. Dear Malachi, thank you for being there for me. Thank you for being you're probably the only person I can trust right now. Thank you for giving me so much courage to talk to other people. Thank you for making me happy. Thank you for always talking to me, even when you were tired. You fought being tired just so you could talk to me. I just say thank you so much because, like, actually fighting your own sleep just to talk to me. I'm literally only at 12 years old and you're 17. It just makes me so happy that there's somebody out there that actually wants to talk to me. And it's just a miracle that I know there's someone that wants to talk to me out there. Somebody that hasn't even known me that long. You just made me so happy. It's just a miracle that somebody would actually take their time and effort to talk to me. Gosh, I'm just talking randomly. Probably repeating a lot what I said before. But I really don't know what to say. All I can think to say right now is thank you so much. Thank you for letting me be me. Thank you for letting me talk the way I would talk. Thank you for not just making fun of me or laughing at me for something I said, unless it's like actually something funny. Just thank you so much for being there for me, and I'll always be there for you too. I literally want to live every day of my life just to make somebody happy, and I want to make you happy too. I want to make everybody happy, but sometimes it just can't happen, but I can make you happy still. You're one person more that I can make happy. It just makes me feel happiness and joy. It just makes me so happy. I don't know what to say. Just thank you so much for letting me be me and letting me talk to you and talk privately to you about things. And you gave effort and you started to tell me more about you. And I really want to know about you too. a lot of people may or may not know who I'm talking about, but I know who I'm talking about. And it just makes me feel so much. It just makes me so happy. I just wanted to say thank you for taking a whole day dedicated to talking to me and going on a role play and doing all the things you've done. Joining this right here, this writer's club, and now it's probably the best thing I've ever joined since Undertale, and now, you know, can't see, it's only the third thing I joined, and this is the first one I joined. There's so many lovely people on this one, but sometimes the person that's probably the most important thing to you in your life is right in front of you. And that's what I feel like who you are. I've been recording for more than 10 minutes now. I'm sorry. I just feel really weird. I know you're a boy and all, but I'm not saying that because I'm like, oh, you're a boy, so I'm going to say this thing about you. I'm a girl and you're a boy. And you know, we're not that kind of connection. We barely even know each other. Sure, we know a few things. Know a few things about each other. But they're still learning more and more about each other. Sorry guys, I have to go right back. I don't get a tissue. My nose is just really runny. Stupid allergies. You know what I'm talking about, guys, don't ya? Okay. Okay, what I came here to do. This is the thing I'm going to say now. Yeah. It's me falling down. Dear Malachi, thank you for all the happiness you brought to me. Thank you for all the joy, hugs, and laughter. You let me be me, and that's pretty amazing. You let me be me without laughing, making fun of me, or calling me stupid. Thank you for standing by my side every day since you met me. Is that a wheel in there? I always will stand by your side too. I hope you never stop talking, and I hope you never fight. I'll always be there for you. I'll always be there for you, like you are for me. I'll never leave your side, and I hope you do the same. Thank you for showing me my voice. Showing me my voice. Thank you for letting me be me. Okay, now I have to get the guts to say this. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait. Crap. 3, 2, 1. Excuse me for that. Nope, it's in now. Now, what I said there is true. I'm not just saying that because, oh wow, I'm on YouTube. Like, honestly, that's what I honestly mean. I doesn't believe in, for those who don't, I'm a Christian, and I don't lie. At least I try not to. I don't lie to people because sometimes I can hurt somebody really badly, and I don't want to hurt anyone at all. I never want to hurt anyone, and if I ever wanted to hurt anyone, I don't know who that would be, besides the devil, because I never want to hurt anyone. You guys have no idea how many times I got stabbed in my back. If there was a way someone you could see how many times I got stabbed in my back, you would look at me like I'm a whole other different person. If I had a scar on my back every time somebody stabbed me in the back, there would be quite a lot. Sorry guys, I can't really control my emotions, but I never want to hurt anybody because I know what that feels like. And sometimes, if you hurt somebody so badly, they can become really upset. And sometimes, they can become very depressed. And I don't want to do that to anyone. I want everybody to be happy. Whoops, I just need, like, my phone. I don't want to do that to anybody because I know what it feels like to be stabbed in the back, and I don't want to make anybody think that I'm a horrible person because I'm not perfect. Nobody is. Everybody's made mistakes, and I've made mistakes too. Mistakes happen and they go. Don't hold on to your mistakes. Oops. Don't hold on to your mistakes, because if you do, things just aren't going to go good for you. And that's hard to do things, because I've been depressed before. And it may come surprising to some, and not to and some, maybe not, but Malachi, you gave me a voice, and that's the little, just a little part of my depression that I kept. I'm not depressed anymore, but I'm just a little antisocial. Every day I'm so nervous to even talk when I make a YouTube video. I'm nervous to show my face. Oh my gosh, this vlog is gonna be a little long. I'm sorry, guys. It's early in the morning, and at night, people's minds just change, and mine does too. I think too much, and honestly, I can't go to bed because I can't get the joy out of my head about what I did. I'm just so happy that he gave me that voice. It's very small, but it's there. And I hope it will go away. I hope that it will grow and grow until it finally is loud enough for everyone to hear. And on YouTube, I just want to be me. I didn't go on YouTube to become popular like somebody like PewDiePie or Jacksepticeye or Markiplier or anybody. I came to YouTube to be me. Because, I mean, it's even in the name. You. You is on YouTube. Because YouTube is supposed to be you. Not somebody else. This is me. And this is only a little bit of me. But it makes me happy to know that people like my videos and subscribe and like Nate Helmet. It just makes me so happy. I have so many views, but it just makes me happy just to know those views are there. Just another there. It makes me so happy. I took so much courage just to show my face the first time in that live video. I was so nervous. It's honestly so nervous. See, that one got 17 views, 7 views, 3 views. I mean, look at all these views. It tells me that people actually come and watch my videos. And that makes me happy, even the ones with no views. I mean, I'd be happy with or without them, because they're there. I have so many videos that are just random and weird, but this one is probably the most serious video I've ever made. Last time I looked at it, I only had 6 subscribers, and all of a sudden, I got 3 more, and I didn't even look at it that long ago. It's so amazing. Last time I looked at it was less than 8 hours ago, and here's likes. On videos, there's likes on them. 2 likes on that one. There's 2. That one has 1. It makes me so happy to know that people actually go on there and watch. See, even this person. Right here, a piercing helmet, and it just makes me so happy. And she seems she or he seems to be quite popular on YouTube, but I'm not popular. I'm slowly growing. They have really bad allergies. Look, there's a window right there, and there's just flowers outside, and I'm allergic to flowers. There's so many flowers out there right now. I just feel so happy lately. It's all because of one person. Just one person. And all those people who liked, subscribed, and commented, thank you so much. And I promise you, on the face of the earth, I never deleted your comments. No, I never deleted them. They're still there. Only four. That's not a lot, but it's a lot to me, and it just makes me happy. So, sorry about this vlog being so long, but thank you guys so much for everything you've done, and thank you so much, Malachi. Thank you so much. I want to trade the world for you. I'm just so happy to know that somebody, especially somebody older than me, would actually want to talk to me, and it just makes me so happy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye guys.